Gage Mantler. I'm from Burke High School. This poem is called Spit or Swallow. Spit or Swallow. The taste burns my tongue, but it would be so fulfilling to let it slide down my throat. The dilemma every child knows, weighing on my mind, but into the sink it goes, the mintiness washed down the drain. Every night, my mother inspects my toothbrush to see if it's been used, and every night I run the bristles under the sink, hoping it's still infused with toothpaste long swallowed. I'm a ninja of halitosis, got a mouthful of rotten meat, and that's just fine with me. But after a while, it gets to be kind of gross. My breath is a lethal dose of ammonium. Just one whiff is enough to put you down, and suddenly feels like the whole town is laughing about me. Just like that, I brush my teeth. Every night I brush my teeth, washing away the day with a flick of the wrist and a smile, and every day has a memorable brushing. The day at school, a bully sat on me, crushing me into the ground like I was nothing. I brushed the gravel from between my gums, clear tears mixing with toothpaste dribbling down my chin. I wouldn't open the door to let my mom in. I'm all right, I said. I'm just brushing my teeth. The only time I skip my nightly routine is the day in seventh grade that he kisses me. And even though he tastes like spicy chicken wings from the cafeteria, and even though I'm vegetarian, I want that kiss to last. But I brush my teeth twice the next morning just in case it happens again. It doesn't. The first time that I drink alcohol, my parents aren't home. I'm drinking leftover wine from the fridge all alone, cutting it with water for the taste, downing the mixed drink of subterfuge and deceit. That night, I brush my teeth like never before. Clear. I climb into bed with bleeding gums and broken promises made by a naive little child during drug-free weeks past. Have to buy a brand new blue toothbrush because red's not really my color. And when I will finally leave my childhood bedroom to chase my dream, I'll be left staring at empty walls and empty hopes of magnificence. My husband and I will sit opposite each other, saying nothing despite the jumble of words, until I finally excuse myself to go brush my teeth. The minty, fresh flavor crystals will take me away, only to be brought back by him banging on the bathroom door. I've brushed away so many things, coffee stains from first dates, words I've spoken so filled with hate, smeared lipstick from first kisses, and all the near misses experienced in this lucid dream called life. There will never be another day when my teeth aren't brushed. Even when I can't muster the strength to lift my arm anymore, my son will take it up like a chore, repeating the words I'll tell him all his childhood. Brush your teeth, taking the tradition of good dental health to the grave. Even when I can no longer speak the word thank you, my mouth will be clean.